All smooth flying on your end?
Just passing through.
Everything's quiet, just the way I like it.
Playing the heart is
destination reached.
This is the Stinger.
Clearance granted.
Disengaged by craft proximity. Destination reached.
Juno Markov, looking for a green light on a docking bay.
The Stinger SSR 76.2.
Autopilot disengaged by craft proximity.
Mayday! Mayday! Requesting help from anybody in the area!
Mighty fine, Juno. Mighty fine.
Don't look behind you.
Don't take all the glory now. Ah! I'm on their tail. Oh, thanks for the assist. Oh, yes, I got the drop on him. Like fish in a barrel.
I think we're clear.
Sorry, Juno, but I got a few other matters to attend to. I'm gonna have to head on out.
Autopilot disengaged by distress signal. Destination reached.
Clearance granted.
Destination reached. Craft inbound.
Thank you.
destination reached.
Docking request received.
Destination reached. Craft entering the area.
Fly easy now.
Destination reached.
Dodge Patrol here. We are initiating a contraband scan. Do not deviate from your flight path. Contraband detected.
Wanted level increased. Autopilot disengaged by distress signal.
Don't fret, little one. This will all be over soon.
Looks like trouble.
Assistance requested!
Damn it!
Damn! Nothing left but dust.
Your assistance was much appreciated.
Destination reached. Destination reached.
Dodge sector traffic.
Destination reached.
Ugh, I hate these jumps.
Craft inbound. Entering the area. Destination reached. Destination reached.
Someday this thing is just gonna shake itself apart.
Destination reached.
I don't have time for this.
Feel the wrath of God!
Retreat and execute his will another day.
Autopilot disengaged by hostiles.
A really nice ship you have. I hope I don't damage it too much.
Shove that up your tailpipe. come on!
Screw this, I'm out!
See how you like the taste of this, buddy. Damn!
No, no, Shenzhendo!
Autopilot disengaged by craft proximity. Destination reached.
Docking request received.
Autopilot disengaged by craft proximity. Destination reached. Destination reached. craft entering the area.
God, it's like getting hit by a truck.
Destination reached.
Welcome to Bountiful Vista, the jewel of the Eurekas.
Hi there. Take a seat.
What do you say? Anything happen?
There was a rumor going around about something stashed out of the way.
Thanks. You got your fan.
If you're trying to earn some scratch, you might want to think about joining one of the guilds. I've been known to trade on the
I appreciate. Got her.
All right.
God damn it. Just what I needed.
Juno, I know you've been on tenterhooks waiting for my next call.
Sure have, Spanner. Sure have.
Well, I've had the most wonderful thought. Please drop by and let's discuss it.
If I've got time, Spanner.
Destination reached.
Juno Markev here, requesting clearance to dock.
Uh-huh.
So, what's this new project? Planning an indoor pool?
Ooh, now there's a thought. But no, we'll backburner that one for later. It's a shipyard. Things are starting to bustle around here. Not only would such a facility further increase traffic, but I believe we could offer some specialized design variants that even you might benefit from, with the right materials on hand.
What would we need to pull that off? Sounds expensive.
Well, there's a franchise fee, of course. We'd need that up front. A mere 50,000 credits.
Oof. And what else do we need?
We'd also need 10 tons of robot modules to construct the fabrication line.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Mission abandoned.
I'm looking for an assist. Can you make it out?
Oh, you missed me, didn't you? Well, sure, I can head your way.
Here we go.
Don't you worry, this gonna be over real. Real quick.
Hell of a shot, Juno.
I'm gonna burn you down.
Bogey down.
Thank you.
Mission abandoned. Destination reached.
Man, that always gives me such a splitting headache.
Dodge Patrol, here we are initiating a contraband scan. Do not deviate from your flight path. Contraband detected.
Destination reached.
God, it's like getting hit by a truck.
Destination reached.
Docking request received.
Eldra,
come on.
You, Satchel? A friend of mine told me to look you up. Said you'd be able to help me find someone I've got a particular interest in.
Well, friend? I don't usually get a lot of referrals. Work is work, I suppose. So, the particular interest...
Goes by the name of Ruth, or Ruthless sometimes. You know him?
I know him by reputation, and we've crossed paths a few times. What is the nature of this interest?
Honestly, that's my business for now.
Well, I do have some resources I can call on to locate Mr. Ruth. However, I'm in the middle of another task at present.
What would it take to get you to drop that task?
Nothing, I'm afraid. I'm a great believer in finishing what I start. Tenacity is my watchword. However, if you were to assist, we might speed things along.
What kind of assistance are we talking about?
Well, Miss Markev, nothing that would be outside your areas of expertise.
I don't remember telling you my name.
Miss Markev, I have been around for a long time, and I have an infallible memory. I certainly remember hearing about you. At any rate, I've a troublesome bounty to collect. He's been skipping systems, and a second pair of hands would make it easier to corner him.
What's the handle?
Sandar de Truz, a small-time skag dealer, but slippery. I'll send a profile to your pad. What say we meet at the jump gate to Louisiana and pursue him together?
And then you'll point me to Ruth?
I'll do my utmost. That's all I can guarantee.
See you in space, then.
Destination reached. Craft inbound.
Ah, Miss Markev, I appreciate your punctuality.
Craft entering the...
That's me, punctual. So, how are we doing this?
I typically track my marks by hacking jump gates in the relevant regions and siphoning identification codes. I have a vast library of IDs from suspect individuals. When my mark passes through the system, I receive notification and intercept.
Craft inbound.
Okay, that sounds easy. Why do you need me?
Sandar is a particularly cunning mark. He has installed a signature spoofer which cycles his identifications. It defeats my standard method. I have developed a system which can backtrace a spoofed ID and intuit a connection, but it is not infallible. I cannot be everywhere at once, so I require a partner to cover multiple gates.
Let's get on it then. Where should I be waiting, and what sort of ship is he flying?
Craft entering the area.
It's likely he will pass through the cluster of systems around the Merlin system. Juarez or Thibodeau, perhaps. You should watch the gate to Juarez in Merlin. I'll patrol the other gates. He favors a modified Sandhawk. Be wary. I am broadcasting a code sequence for his likely ID cycle. Contact me if you see him.
Roger. I'm off.
Destination reached.
Dodge sector traffic.